The repeal debate is and should be over. The Affordable Care Act is working, and I know the American people don't want us spending the next 2.5 years refighting the settled political battles of the last 5 years. They sent us here to repair our economy, to rebuild our middle class, and to restore our founding promise of opportunity, not just for a few, but for all. And as president, that's exactly what I intend to keep doing.